problem is this, is the government have deliberately offered Ken a deal to ensure that the GLC gets picked off this year, that it gets bought off this year, it will then smash the boroughs, and then it will come for us next year. What we try to do, it's party policy, which he agreed with, but is now reneging on, we try to ensure that we stood together now to defeat it, to protect all of us, not just the GLC, but all of us. We'll stand and fight on party policy. If Ken Livingstone stands and fights in the way that he's been campaigning with me for the past 12 months, we can win. The problem is now a number of people are bottling out because they see there's a risk to their own personal careers. We've got to stand and fight.